orcs, Jedi, robots, magicians, and aliens. Meet them all at Comic-Con Ukraine. At this festival, fans transform into characters from their favorite comic books, movies, books, and video games. It's known as cosplay. Oksana has been making costumes and trying on different looks for more than 5 years. I came as Batgirl, Barbara Gordon from the DC comic books. You just transform into your favorite character and try to play them as well as possible. And that's it, you just enjoy it. At the end of the festival, the best costume will be selected. The winner will receive a prize of over $4,000. It's definitely getting better with every year, in particular at Comic-Con Ukraine. Here you can see the largest number of cosplayers with their best costumes. Each of them tries to make them better every year. Comic books are an integral part of Comic-Con. At the festival, one can find both rare collection items as well as the latest books, published with the help of 3D technologies.
This is a book with augmented reality. It is becoming popular here. We decided to include it in a children's book. A regular children's book with pictures can be too boring for children. It is too standard, and augmented reality can help immerse them into the atmosphere of the story.
Organizers of the festival say that the number of Ukrainian comic books is growing every year.
The comic book industry is developing very quickly. Just several years ago, we had few publishing houses, and now there are more than 12, because it's impossible to buy all the new comic books, which are released every month.
Comic-Con Ukraine is held in Kyiv for the second year in a row. Organizers say tens of thousands of people visited the festival. Reported by Artem Holub, UATV.